on Fox 6. A slinger teen's life is nearly taken in a traumatic car wreck.
Now, almost 3 years later, she is coming full circle in more ways than one. Fox 6's Casey Cronus joins us in studio with Mallory's story.
Ben and Steph, only 17 at the time of this terrifying crash, Mallory tells us she had only two options, to feel sorry for herself or to push herself and come out better for it.
I feel like I was just overwhelmed. I was scared, but I was determined.
Determination to survive, to take back control of her life.
I never in my life would have expected this to happen to me.
On July 22, 2016, Mallory Wiest says she and some friends were heading to a concert. She was in the front passenger seat when their car was T-boned while making a left-hand turn along Highway 60 near Lover's Lane. Mallory was flown to Children's Hospital, where she stayed in the ICU for 2 weeks. In the coming days, she would undergo several surgeries for a broken femur and pelvis, shattered facial bones, and other trauma. She also required numerous blood transfusions.
I wouldn't have been able to last in surgery.
After her hospital release, Mallory continued physical, speech, and occupational therapy. Within 3.5 months, she took her first steps since the crash.
I was just so full of joy. Like, I was so proud of myself for making it that far.
Mallory is now 20 years old and will be a junior at Marquette. She's studying nursing, specifically pediatric trauma.
My goal is to work on the same floor that I stayed on.
As the 3-year anniversary of her accident approaches, her journey to recovery is coming full circle. Last month marked her 10th surgery, while this month marks a blood drive in Mallory's honor to help patients just like her.
If there's another trauma, another emergency, another patient like Mallory who is in desperate, dire need for blood, we need those donations on hand to save those lives.
And you're going to change their life no matter what the purpose is.
Mallory and